But Tank, yesterday everybody was surprised that you have a sense of humor. They just don't know you.
I'm trying to get an opportunity to express himself.
So when Floyd was talking, what were you guys talking behind? You and Rolly.
He was talking. I was just listening to him. He was saying something like, bitch ass nigga, something. I mean, he ain't saying no nigga. He said, like,
do you like it more when an opponent talks or no? It doesn't matter.
It's cool for the sport.
It's good for the marketing. Because now people want to tune in and see what's going to happen.
But you got to back it up.
Back it up.
Hey, that was a big ass fight.
What?
Floyd and Oscar.
Hey, I told let me cross.
Here. Sorry, sir.
When you're ready.
He's a special fighter, huh?
Yeah, I know.
Buddy introduced us outside.
But I had a production for Blue Moon.
So nice.
Yeah, we should exchange cards.
Oh, absolutely.
Once I get a card, I'm brand new.
Whatever I can do to help, Ty, it's easy. I've been covering him since he barely started. He's a superstar.
He's Pat's favorite fighter.
He's special.